Number one, put God first.
Life is not for the weak.
Hey friend, look, I just wanted to stop in real quick and just give you some information, okay? So here's the deal, okay? Life is not for the weak. So if you have made it this far and you're still standing and you're still watching my videos, guess what? You are so much stronger than you think you are. Listen, sometimes life is like a football game. There's gonna be moments where you're gonna work really, really hard and you're gonna get that touchdown, right? Then there's gonna be moments where you're gonna work really hard and get a flag on the play. And all those yards you ran, they're not gonna count. Or it could be like a baseball game. Sometimes you're gonna hit that ball so hard, you're gonna knock it out of the park and you're gonna get a home run. Then there's gonna be other times where you're just gonna strike out. Then it may be like a basketball game, right? You might get fouled, it might hurt a little bit, but then you get a chance to shoot your shot without anything standing in your way, without any challenges. And there's gonna be other moments, just like in that basketball game, where you're heavily guarded by so many people, by so many challenges, by so many things, that you don't ever think that you're going to be able to make a shot. But that's when you go back to the drawing board, right? And you refocus and you replan so that you come with a plan to come to overcome those hurdles, to overcome those challenges, right? So that you can get your shot made and get your points. But either way it go, regardless to which game you want to compare it to, life be life in, okay? And if you are still pushing, you still moving, you still doing what you've been doing, listen, you are stronger than you think you are, friend, okay? And do not discredit yourself, okay? Because everybody can't make it in life. There are some things that you've walked through and went through that would have killed somebody else, all right? So do not discredit yourself, friend. You are stronger than you think you are, and you are going to make it to the end of this year, and you're going to go into 2023 with bigger and better plans, and God has some amazing things for you planned in this next year. So do not lose hope, okay? It is going to still happen for you. There's still some things He's going to do in this year before you even get it over into the next year, all right? But either way it goes, stay strong, stay focused. I hope this helps you. I love you, and you know God loves you most. Have a great day. Talk to you later, friend. Bye.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me. Same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you. But when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. You and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.